Okay, here we are, boys. The band back together for the first time since Bike Virginia in 2019 for another adventure. What do you think, Andy?
I think it's going to be an adventure. You and Dee are long overdue for the Gap Trail. So.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. You got two experienced guides with us, so.
Eric, what do you think?
The mountains, the trail, the boys.
Can't get any better than that. Do you think something will happen?
Absolutely.
Yes. Yes, it will.
Well, improvisation is an important skill out here.
You have your insurance card, right? Your medical insurance card.
Something. You know, does Carolyn know where your important papers are?
Yeah, something has already happened. It's 7:45 and we're ready to go when we're supposed to leave at 8. That's a miracle. Well, we're about 3 hours and a half into the adventure, and we've run into something kind of unexpected. I hope you can see it's pouring down rain. So, here we go. What an adventure. Welcome to Cumberland. So this is the start, and here's the first sign.
See that bridge there in the distance past that
cutoff? And we're all the way to Pittsburgh, heading out of Cumberland on the Gap Trail. 149 miles to Pittsburgh. Boy, check out that one. Okay, we're leaving Cumberland, Maryland. Just got to Cinder. Andy, would you summarize what we just heard? We've just found out we've got 6 miles of snow coming up. What an adventure. No snow yet. Facing adversity of 6 miles of snow near the top of the mountain, it's time to stop and have a powwow and decide what the strategy's going to be for the rest of today's work. So this is a brush tunnel. All right. Brush tunnel. Built in 1911. So here comes the king of the parkway. Out of the brush tunnel. Andy, where's your headlight?
Dude, the tunnel's lit.
And here comes the governor. Governor, this is the wrong state. We're in Maryland.
Oh my God, I know we are.
Our first snow. Look at it. 8 miles out of Cumberland, just spotted that first wild animal, some deer. Oh, there it is. He's coming back. There he goes.
All right, you go, buddy. Meet your brother friends up the hill. We're fine.
About 6 or 7 miles to go to Frostburg. There's some real snow at Woodcock Hollow Road. Little mountain hamlet of Mount Savage. As we head up Mount Savage, look at those wind turbines on the ridge up there. And here's our first snow on a bridge. And we're gonna stop here. Here comes Captain Parkway and the governor across a snow deep bridge.
Take a couple minutes here.
1 mile outside of Frostburg. We're almost there. Boy, it's been a long day. The trail looks like it could be snow covered in a little bit ways. But it'll melt all night, hopefully. Switch back to get into Frostburg. Stay off the highway. Don't know whether you'll be able to see that artwork there. on the Frostburg switchbacks. Here's the old train station at Frostburg. Getting ready to climb the big hill up to Frostburg in the Gunter Motel. 56 degrees, 459. Arriving at downtown Frostburg. Hey, it looks like a perfect choice, Randy. Look across the street. There's a locksmith around here somewhere. So long, Frostburg, about 8:30 in the morning, heading for Ohiopyle. 58 miles today. Okay, I've just successfully completed the most dangerous part of the day. You guys look pretty comfortable going down that busy street up there. A2's gotten off to a good start. Back on the trail outside of Frostburg and discovered items were left at the motel. And once again, Andy saves us with a good suggestion and we're on our way. How many miles to the top of the mountain? Six?
Seven.
All right, we're off to a good start. What tunnel is this? Gordon Tunnel? I bet it's 1911. I can't read it yet. That's the same time the last tunnel was open. No lights inside. Borden, not Gordon. Borden. B-O-R-D-E-N. No graffiti on the walls of this tunnel. That is odd. Cruising through here with the governor in the Borden Tunnel. Governor Andy says we're approaching the Mason-Dixon line. I wanted to cross it with you. Since I don't know where Eric grew up, but I know you're a Southerner. Two Southern boys at the Mason-Dixon line.
I don't know, Tom. I should stay on this side of that pole.
The Mason-Dixon line. I don't know, Tom. I should stay on this side of that wall. I don't know if I'd dare cross. Look at this. That is pretty cool.
Andy, where did Eric grow up? He's not a Southerner. There we are. Mason-Dixon line park. Proud to have crossed it. That good Southern boy, the governor. Another picture of the wind turbines up on top of the ridge at Savage Mountain. What a beautiful day. Hope you can see those turbines. Mountains as far as you can see in every direction.
Well, look at those windmills.
Yeah. Really spectacular. We're about a mile short of the summit of Mount Savage. What's the name of this tunnel at Mount Savage? Big Savage Tunnel. And it is lit. And it's cold. What'd the temperature drop? About 10 degrees? Very long tunnel. See those two lights of the King of the Parkway and the governor coming out of the Big Savage Tunnel. Might be the longest tunnel I've ever ridden through. Not sure. I can't remember. 3,300 feet, Andy said. Hopefully as close to a snow-covered bridge as we get. Governor, you want to go to the Gulf of Mexico or the Atlantic? The Eastern Continental Divide. It's all downhill from here. all the way to Pittsburgh.
Another
snow-covered bridge. Or maybe it's Laramie. But look at that hillside. That is just absolutely beautiful. Yeah, Laramie Township. Not sure what we're crossing here. Snow's melted today. 17 miles to Pittsburgh. Glad we got 2.5 days.
Here's the 32 mile marker.
And we're rolling.
This is the viaduct. Wait, look at that.
Bit of white water rolling towards the Ohiopyle. Hope you can see that mountain laurel. Well, on the flatland they call it rhododendron. Going into Rockwood. Traffic coming. Far back. Boy, that did look like Marlington coming down that bridge and looking to the right and seeing that river going that way.
Yeah, right.
That had Marlington all over it.
And Andy, we're in Rockwood, Pennsylvania, and Andy was here 5 years ago. And what'd you get 5 years ago?
Actually, the pizza burger trip was probably like 6 or 7 of them. I think it's probably cousins of the same pizza burger.
This is the 100 mile celebration.
There you go.
100 miles to Pittsburgh when we get to the 49 mile marker up here. 100 miles to Pittsburgh. Northwest of Rockwood. To Confluence. All right.
So then I thought we'd regroup and just ride in victoriously together.
All right. I feel like a victory. Lucky Dog's gonna feel right good. You said they do sell beer?
Absolutely. And then I'm gonna, after that, we have an 11 mile party glide to Ohiopyle.
Look at the flags. And we're crossing the Castleman River. Once again, Castleman. This is Confluence, right? Here's the Lucky Dog Cafe. Lunchtime. This is the dam on the Castleman River.
So I think the dam is actually the Yakagami.
Maybe the Yakagami, we're not sure. But that's an earthen dam there. There's the governor, and quite impressive. Yakagami River that we're traveling beside now. On your left. That park on the way to Ohiopyle. Look at the river down here. Try and get some of this river. Wow, that's beautiful. That is some white water, isn't it? Woo! Finishing up a long day at Ohiopyle.
Into Ohiopyle. It's coming in. Andy's giving the signal to take the left here.
Okay, we're coming into Ohiopyle. Around the 72 mile mark. Oh yeah. We made it to Ohiopyle. What a nice looking home. Check out the deer up over the entrance. Here comes the governor. Boy, it's good to be here. Here we are at the beginning of the third day, getting ready to leave Ohiopyle. Going down to get some coffee. The governor has graciously volunteered to watch the bikes at the train station while we relax and drink coffee. Goes Andy down the big hill in Ohiopyle. There goes the King of the Parkway. Whoa! Crossing the Yakagami here.
Gotcha.
We're ready to go?
Yeah.
On to Pittsburgh, day three. There's a 72 mile marker. That means we've got 77 to Pittsburgh. Stop to enjoy the waterfall.
like the straight road going down to the curve, isn't it? With these straight trees, like fence posts, across the trail.
Halfway.
I didn't even think about the halfway point. After celebrating the 100-mile mark, so that means we've got 75 to Pittsburgh, right?
To the final part, yeah.
Oh, man. I think we're going to make it. And here we are, the 100-mile celebration. Congratulations, Andy.
Good job, Tom.
Almost. Yeah, if it wasn't such a pain in the you-know-what, I'd do a wardrobe change. I've definitely got on too much clothes.
Dude,
now.
Enjoy the ride. Take the shirt off. That's too thick for today. My God, I'm hot looking at you.
Yes, sir.
Give me.
Here to you, buddy.
100 miles. 100 miles in.
Piece of cake.
Captain Andy.
Happy 100.
King. Is that a railroad or a highway?
Falls, West Newton. guys get lost.
Day four. By the way, Derek, we're up to 42 views on the cycling Blue Ridge Parkway. You're becoming a legend. Let's see.
It magnifies, it doesn't divide.
Only 10 miles to Boston. 31 to Pittsburgh, but it's not the Boston you're thinking about. Apparently there is a Boston, Pennsylvania.
Boston, Pennsylvania. Pretty bridge. There's a legend in front of us, everyone. There he is. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, hands up. Across America. America's favorite pastime, getting ready for a Sunday morning game.
And a baseball field. Every little village has got a baseball field. Bravo. And a cemetery. Well, I'm glad they're not going to have to bury us today. Just past milepost 125, just a random number, no celebration expected or required. That's a bright blue building. Going the wrong way. Well, it happens. Governor and I do it occasionally ourselves. Back in business. Up there on that cul-de-sac. Boy, look at those houses on the ridge. I love those houses on the ridge. Following the governor. Over the bridge. 16 miles from Pittsburgh. Obviously, the country still has a market for pipe.
Yep.
That's a lot of pipe, Governor. Andy, we made it.
Well, we're 5 miles out from the end, but we are in Pittsburgh.
We're in Pittsburgh. Congratulations. We got a great tour. Following the governor into Pittsburgh. At about mile 145, I guess. Yeah. Fraternity now.
What a great project.
Okay, and then the end of the gap trail right here. Beautiful public park area.
Oh,
before yours was 20 bucks.
Let me know when you guys are ready. We're ready, man. How ready you are? 3, 2, 1, 4.
Thank you, buddy.
What does that to do?
It's still possible to play
questions. Right. Oh, this game.